Hey, what's up, guys? How y'all doing today? So, I'm at my house, and I've been doing a lot of thinking. You know, I don't always have a lot of fun things to do to record, to put on a daily vlog, so I thought maybe I'd incorporate an unboxing. You may be asking yourself, what kind of unboxing? Let me tell you. I subscribe to SportsGrate. As some of you know, I've put on my Twitter that I subscribe to SportsGrate, and I've been wanting to do an unboxing. So far, I've only gotten 3 boxes. It's been a couple months since I subscribed, and it's a monthly subscription, but I've only gotten 3. So, I want to kind of do an unboxing of one, just to kind of see where it's at, what kind of products they send, and hopefully as the months go on, when more boxes come in, I'm definitely going to try to do a few more unboxings, you know, when I have less material to put in a vlog for you guys. So, the box that we have right now is for the month of July. This one came in a little bit late. SportsGrate's still working on their own stuff to kind of get products out to people as they should be. But this box is from the month of July. And as you can see, it has the Dodgers LA logo on it. And the reason for that is I subscribe to the Dodgers SportsGrate. It varies by team. They do MLB. And today I'm going to unbox a Dodgers one and see what kind of stuff they have sent in. The reason I decided to do a SportsGrate was because I saw it first on Facebook, saw an advertisement for it, and then I saw an advertisement for it on Instagram, and what really sold me was Jock Peterson kind of mentioning it on his Twitter, so I thought, hey, if he's mentioning it, you know, must be legit, right? Well, we're going to find out, so here we go. Ready? All right, let's check it out. This SportsGrate has an LA on it, like I mentioned earlier, and the reason for that is just the Dodgers SportsGrate. So I'm going to open it today and see what kind of contents they include. And like I said, it's a monthly subscription. They have SportsGrate written on it, and then it comes sealed, and it's kind of exciting to open. So here we go. Right. Got it unsealed. Let's check it out. All right, so here we go. It's open. As you can see, the box, it has a little layout of a infield and an outfield, and on the top, it has a scoreboard. Obviously, there's no score to keep right now, but I thought that's a pretty cool feature. So here we go with the first item. First thing that pops up in the box is this little Dodgers theme box right here. And I haven't looked at the manual, or not the manual, but the guide which tells you what's included. So I don't know exactly what this is yet. It kind of looks like a coaster because it has a layer on top, so it looks like there's a little coaster inside, but let's check it out. So I was wrong. It's not a coaster. But what's inside is actually pretty cool. It's a Dodgers wallet with the LA logo engraved into the wallet. And it has all the slots for your credit cards, debit cards, any kind of cards that you have, and also for your ID or pictures or whatever you want to carry. So this is pretty cool. It feels like it's made out of leather, and it even has the money pocket with a little zipper for, I'm assuming, what would be the coin pocket. So not a bad start so far. Next we have this little round thing right here. I have an idea of what it may be just because of the shape of it and what I feel on it. It feels like there's some metallic prongs in here. I think it's a card shade that goes in your window to block the sun, but I'm not quite sure. So let's go ahead and open it. And it's starting to look like it a little bit more now, isn't it? Oh, it is. Check this out. Nice. Definitely gonna use this. Oh, nice. If you can't see it in here, we've got the Dodgers logo, we've got the LA and the Dodgers. That's pretty cool. And it's a one piece, I think. Let me try to open it. Yes, one piece for sure. And that's actually pretty cool. Like I said, I'm really gonna get a lot of good use out of this. I do have a card shade already, but it just got replaced. So this is actually really cool. I like this find. Way to go, SportsGrate, on including this, and I'm excited to see what else we get. One thing that I do like about SportsGrate is they include a piece of clothing, mostly a shirt, a t-shirt, or some kind of something to wear at night. But for this one, what they included is a t-shirt. I haven't opened it up yet, but let's go ahead and check it out. And here's the shirt that SportsGrate sent to me for the July box. And that's actually pretty cool. It's got the state of California and the Dodgers logo. And on the back, it has the LA Takeover written on it, with what almost looks like the spring training logo, but it's not. Just established in 1958, and that's when the Dodgers moved to LA. So this is actually a pretty cool shirt. Now, the only downside that I have with these shirts is they don't make them in my size, unfortunately. So, but it's kind of motivation to kind of get down to a smaller size, which I've been wanting to do lately, try to get healthier and eat better, and You know, this is definitely a big motivator. But for sure, my girlfriend will like this shirt. I'm assuming that she will wear it more so than I. So, next, check it out. Now, every month they include a collectible action figure. And the one that actually really got me interested in the sports crate was the Clayton Kershaw one. And that's the reason why I ended up subscribing. But this month, or actually I should say the month of July, we got Corey Seager. And what I like about these figures, it's not like a typical bobblehead. It's not like one of those typical figures they get at any store. It's one that you can adjust for making it look like any way you want. So in the manual, it kind of shows what position you can put him in, because it also comes included with a bat. It already has the batting gloves, the helmet, and it's got the base so you can mount it on it and make sure that your figure stands tall. So I'll go ahead and show you what it looks like in the manual, that way you guys can see what kind of different positions you can position these figures. But I really do like him. Like I said, the Kershaw one was the one that got me interested in, but I'm really glad that we got Corey Seager, because he's a stud of a player, you know, he's killing it out there. So thank you, SportsGrade, for Corey. You know, I'm definitely gonna enjoy this one. And the last thing that they include is something small, but it's definitely worth having. It's a collectible baseball card. And for this month, or I should say July's sports crate, it came included with the Corey Seager baseball card, which matches, you know, the figure, the collectible figure that they included. So this is pretty cool. It comes with a couple stats, and it's from Topps. So it's definitely a Topps baseball card. This is one that I'm really going to keep, since I haven't started collecting my 2017 baseball cards, and I've been really lagged with the 2016 ones. So I'm definitely going to put that in my collection and hold on to that for a long time. All right, and as I mentioned in the beginning, you know, every sports crate comes with a little pamphlet of what you get included. This is the month of July. It's actually pretty cool. It looks like a license plate. On the bottom it says Round Tripper, LAD fan, so definitely that's pretty cool. And on the inside, what's included, it's a little description of all the stuff that you get. As you can see, as I mentioned earlier, the Corey Seager action figure, you can actually make adjustments to make it look any way you want. And right here they have him swinging away. I'm assuming he's hitting a home run in that one. But also gives you a description of everything that you got, from the action figure to the sunshade, t-shirt, and the collectible trading card. And even includes the description of the wallet. So that's pretty cool. Definitely enjoying this product so far. Like I said, it's been a few months since I've ordered Sports Crate. But I've only gotten like about 3 boxes so far, and it's been like about 4 or 5 months. So they're a little bit behind. They're getting the products in. They're trying to let you know as they go. They send periodic emails letting you know where they're at with the products. So it's not like they're just trying to do you dirty, but they're actually doing a pretty good job of keeping communication with the customers, letting them know, hey, you know, we're getting our products together to send out as quick as we can. And so for that, I'm giving them credit, and that's why I'm doing this unboxing. You know, definitely gonna give them a thumbs up right now on this product review. Definitely gonna enjoy this stuff. My girl's gonna really enjoy the t-shirt. I'm gonna really enjoy the wallet, especially pulling it out of different ballparks, because I'll be heading to San Diego pretty soon to go see the Dodgers play in San Diego again, and I'll keep you tuned on that one. So that's Sports Crate for you. Like I said, this is the Dodgers Sports Crate. You don't have to get this one if you want to go ahead and purchase your own. They do make Sports Crates for other teams, such as the Red Sox, Yankees, or whatever other team that you may be interested in. So you just have to go on the website and look it up. And I'll actually put a link in the description below, so you can go ahead and click on it and access their website. Good products, good stuff. Definitely a thumbs up for Sports Crate. Go ahead and check them out. And let me know what you think. If you like this review, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Go ahead, comment, subscribe, and spread this video if you enjoyed it. Definitely make sure you check me out on my social media. I'm on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that good stuff. So on Instagram, it's BeastModeCisco. That's Beast_Mode_Cisco. For Twitter, it's 7SlotCisco, the number 7, SlotCisco. And for Snapchat, it's BeastMode_CISC. And yes, there is no O on my Snapchat name, because it kind of chipped me out of that last letter. But anywho, and just to throw it out there, I am not getting paid by Sports Crate to promote their product. I decided to do this on my own. I just thought it'd be fun to kind of do an unboxing. I've always watched them on YouTube and thought this was a good opportunity to do my own. So, hey, there it is, right? Anywho, go ahead and check them out. Like I said, I'm not paid. I'm not getting any kind of benefit from them. But go ahead and check them out. Like I said earlier, you know, they're a good company. They keep in contact with their customers, and I think their products are definitely worth checking out. So that's it for the Sports Crate. Hope you liked this video. You know, go ahead and leave a comment, give me a like, subscribe if you enjoy my videos or any of my other videos. Go ahead and do the same for those. And please feel free to share these videos if you can. Go ahead and get my channel out there and spread my name if you want to see me go ahead and do more stuff like this. I would really appreciate it. But for the most part, like I said, just comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff, share, and hopefully we'll see you in the next video. Don't know what it is yet, but the adventure lies ahead, so check you out next time. Deuces!